So in this video, I am going to do a swipe with a hammer. This was a piece I made by accident that had a swipe and then I hammered on it. And I really like how it turned out. So today I'm going to do a black and white swipe with red and silver hammer. Normally I don't mix up my paints in my videos, but I don't have any black. So I'm using, it's called Artist Acrylic Value Series. It's okay, it's pretty thin paint. I'm not crazy about it. So I'm just mixing up a little. Actually, I should probably do a little bit more than that. So to that, I'm adding my Floetrol. I just add pretty much enough to cover it. Stir, 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 stir. As I said, this paint's pretty thin, so you can see. I'm only gonna add a touch of water, which I need to get. Grab some water over here. I'm just going to add a tiny bit. Stir it. So if you can see it, that's about how I like it. I am going to add in WD-40 silicone. Just two squirts. Quick stir, not too much. Let me grab the white. Alright. And my white is the Dutch Boy satin. I add Floetrol and water to. And I've already got some that's mixed up in this little container. And then for the hammer, I'm gonna do the silver, which I think it's some kind of acrylic that I got in a tube at Walmart. I don't really know what it was. And then that, I believe, is Artist Loft, some kind of red. Spritz. I think I put my gloves on. I don't usually do a whole lot of swipes. I don't always have good success with them. Now I can't find the piece of paper that I was going to swipe with. Oh, it flew over here somehow. But they're still fun to do. They are fun. You get so many unique cells doing it. Now I know what I was going to do. I was going to mix up, I was going to put part of the black and make a lighter gray. So I just poured some of the black in there. And then the white. So both these already have, they're already mixed with the Floetrol and water. I just wanted to make a lighter color. So let's stir that together. There we go. little bit of silicone. Whoops. There we go. And with this, you can use the straw to give it just one squirt, or if you just do it like from the top, you get like a aerosol spray. Alrighty, so now I'm gonna start layering. White, white. Probably gonna have to use more white. Hopefully I mixed up enough. Probably should have mixed up more black, but this will be fine. And I'm going to do my first swipe. Just using a piece of paper. Just kind of gently go across. And now I'm going to put a little bit more white and then I'll go the other way. Even look, because I like how the other one turned out, and the other one was really uneven. I wish I had I was gonna think if I had something to protect you, the camera, from when I hammer. But you know what, these sides. I'm gonna do this to the sides. You can see I'm just kind of getting the paint everywhere, making the sides all gray. Take a paper towel. So you can see the black cells popping up. And then for the hammer, do this red. Look at that. You can see from the silicone. It's pretty cool looking. Actually do a bit of white in it. Alright, now I'm going to move you, my friend, back so that I hopefully don't get paint on the camera. Closer.